Hey, Sweetie here at Homeowners Design Center. Independence Day is right around the corner, and I'm going to show you some patriotic craft recipes that are sure to light up any 4th of July celebration. If you're planning to fire up the grill, Baby Back Barbecue Ribs are sure to please. With a simple spice rub, your favorite bullseye or Kraft original barbecue sauce, and a two-step cooking method will make them fall off the bone tender. One bite of these righteous rub ribs, and you'll want them year-round. Give ordinary corn on the cob a flavor boost with a sprinkle of Kraft grated Parmesan cheese and a squeeze of fresh lime juice. Avoid heating up your kitchen during the summer with a no-bake wave your flag cake. Top pound cake pieces set in cherry jello with Cool Whip whipped topping, and arrange strawberries and blueberries on the cake to make the stars and stripes of the flag. It's truly a patriotic treat. With all of the colors and flavors of Jell-O gelatin, it's easy to infuse color into desserts like Jell-O firecrackers. Small cups are assembled with colorful layers of Jell-O berry blue and cherry flavor gelatin, and a white layer made with a combination of Knox unflavored gelatin and milk. Each firecracker complete with a bright maraschino cherry. For more festive 4th of July recipes, visit KraftFoods.com.